I think we are. Got our winner, 1929, RDK. Abby Olivia Jackson. Well, Chris, in there a lot. Welcome back. Joe Ho, welcome back. 769, welcome. And so we will go ahead and get going here. Sorry about moving that up a little bit earlier than planned today, but had some others. Let's see what we got. This is our last we got last year. So after this one, I'll put up the last helmets, and then we can get into the 2 events up here. So even if you don't see us, you know, on eBay, wherever, but let's see what we got. Apologize for that stuff being labeled here without cutting myself. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Chargers here. They got the little cheat sticker on top, so I get a sneak peek. We'll be able to, yeah, we're gonna have to take this out. TCU helmet. Not a huge TCU fan, because I'm not a big Andy Dillon. You cannot doubt the awesomeness of. Try not to open up people's stuff, get my fingerprints all over it. I don't know if you can see that. I may lift up the plastic there anyway. It is a LaDainian Tomlinson TCU helmet. He spent most of his career there. N.A. Chris, 06. Ended up hitting the jackpot. LaDainian Tomlinson here without disturbing. Oh, nice. Nice glossy finish. Very clean. Looks awesome. I'll get this bad boy. I'll get it out tomorrow. We'll see how it goes. But you'll have that bad boy by the end of the week. And tracking will show up. Like I said, everybody, thanks for tuning in. Actually, let's open up one more. I'll do a little bonus mini helmet here. Feel like we're on a roll. You get a badass helmet like LaDainian Tomlinson. Might as well keep going, right? So this one, go. Whoever gets this one, I'll give it to them on the list as well. Let's see what we get. That one is a Dallas Cowboys helmet. Also going to N.A. Chris. Hold on me on that one, so he was kind enough to pick that one up at the last minute. So congrats again. Nice, fancy DeMarco Murray. Congrats on that. Nice, clean blue signature. Cowboys helmet. So that is going to be it for tonight. Like I said, keep an eye out for those two jerseys. We've got two jerseys, and now I've got three mini helmets. I did have four. And then we'll get into the 2016s as well. So keep an eye out for those, and we'll see you guys next time. Thank you. Six. Ended up hitting the jackpot. Danian Thomas in here without disturbing. Oh, nice, nice glossy finish. Very clean. Looks awesome. I'll get this bad boy. I'm going to get it out tomorrow. We'll see how it goes. But you'll have that bad boy by the end of the week. And tracking will show up. Like I said, everybody, thanks for tuning in. Actually, let's open up one more. I'll do a little bonus mini helmet here. Feel like we're on a roll, you get a badass helmet like LaDainian Tomlinson. Might as well keep going, right? So this one, go. Whoever gets this one, I'll give it to them on the list as well. Let's see what we get. That one is a Dallas Cowboys helmet. Also going to N.A. Chris. Hold on me on that one. So he was kind enough to pick that one up at the last minute. So congrats again. Nice, fancy DeMarco Murray. Congrats on that. Nice, clean blue signature. Cowboys helmet. So that is going to be it for tonight. Like I said, keep an eye out for those two jerseys. We've got two jerseys, and now I've got three mini helmets. I did have four. And then we'll get into the 2016s as well. So keep an eye out for those, and we'll see you guys next time. Thank you. See, DeMarco Murray. Congrats on that. Nice, clean blue signature. Cowboys helmet. So that is going to be it for tonight. Like I said, keep an eye out for those two jerseys. We've got two jerseys, and now I've got three mini helmets. I did have four. And then we'll get into the 2016s as well. So keep an eye out for those, and we'll see you guys next time. Thank you. As well. So keep an eye out for those, and we'll see you guys next time. Thank you.